You are now watching Dragon Ball Fighter.
Hey, what's up, my Space Cowboys? Jude here. And a quick update for anybody in the US, you can actually go ahead and download the Dragon Ball FighterZ beta right now, regardless of whether you pre-ordered or not. The difference is, obviously, if you did pre-order digitally, you will be able to play the game at 12 a.m. PST, while the rest of us will have to wait until the 14th, 3 a.m. Eastern Time, and then 12 a.m. PST. And yeah, I mean, thank you. Actually, I wanted to go ahead and give a shout out to Yujiro Hanma, because he actually gave this information to me. I was expecting the beta to come on sometime today, but he's the one that actually let me know that it's on today. So shout outs to Yujiro Hanma. And yeah, guys, go ahead and download that beta so that when it does drop, you can actually play it. Now, a little tidbit of information. This is something coming from Reddit. Not sure how trustworthy it is, but apparently during the closed beta, an hour before the beta actually went live, you are able to play with the AI. Now, I'm not sure if it's going to be the same thing, but it doesn't hurt to try. So an hour before the beta goes live for those, go ahead and give it a try. You never know. You'll get an extra hour of playing the game. Well, against the AI, and then the service will actually go live at the time that we mentioned before. But yeah. Now, in regards to the beta starting, I personally did not digitally pre-order. I'm a physical kind of guy. I like to have the actual hard copy in my hand. So I went ahead and physically pre-ordered it, so I won't be able to play it until the 14th, 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. That's the time zone that I'm in. And I will be streaming the game on Twitch. So for any of those that wanted to drop by, watch me play, maybe you can even get lucky and play a game with me by joining the lobby that I'm entered in. Go ahead and do that. My Twitch is going to be in the link, or rather description box below. You guys can go ahead and follow me. And then obviously you can follow me on Twitter, where you can actually receive live updates if I'm switching lobbies, when I'll be going live, etc., etc. So it's just a way of keep track of things. You can obviously speak with me, and yada yada yada. Either way, making it short, people in the US, go ahead and download the beta. Doesn't matter whether you pre-ordered or not. For those who did pre-order, make sure you download the early access DLC, and you guys should be fine. Thank you guys for rocking with me. If you enjoyed the video or found it helpful, go ahead and leave a like. It really does help this information in the video get out, so that the people searching for this information will be able to find it. Go ahead and leave a comment down below letting me know if you guys are going to be playing the early access beta, which I'm not, I didn't digitally pre-order, or you're going to be part of the rest of the gang and be playing the open beta where everybody can play it on the 14th. Excuse me. And if you want to stay up to date with all the latest Dragon Ball FighterZ news and updates, go ahead and subscribe. Click the notification bell. You guys already know I try to bring it to you as fast and as best as I can. And go ahead and follow me on the social media once again. Like I mentioned before, you'll be able to follow me. You'll be able to actually interact with me. If you guys want to watch me stream the game, you can do that. And obviously, like I said, if you're lucky enough, you can join the same room, the same lobby as I am, and possibly get matched up with me so that we can actually get a game or two in. Thank you guys for rocking with me, and until next time, Space Cowboys.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time.